Okay, so hey y'all, welcome to my channel. I know I'm kind of looking a mess, but I'm just gonna like talk to y'all. I'm gonna get on ready, and yeah, so let's get into the video. So I'm gonna just put my hair back. So pretty much I just want to talk to y'all about YouTube's new rules, and I'm just gonna pull my email right here so I can just be like accurate in what they said. These Equate sensitive wipes. I'm gonna just be getting on ready pretty much. It's only 6 o'clock, but I like starting my routine. So yeah, so they basically said that I'm no longer eligible for monetization. It's because, so like, okay, wait, I don't know if y'all are gonna be able to see this, but I'm just gonna like, if I'm looking in two areas, it's because my mirror's on this side and then my computer's on this side, which is like where the email is. So like, pretty much you need, oh wait, so you need about 4,000 hours of watch time. I have about like 48,000, so that's like not a big thing for me. You need 1,000 subscribers. I'm at like 636 or something like that. So I'm like really close. Yeah, so that's pretty much what you needed. I mean, okay, this is how I feel. I kind of feel like it's kind of stupid because I feel like, that hurt. I hit on my person. Okay, we're good, we're good. Okay, I kind of feel like YouTube should be like unbiased when it comes to like the big YouTubers and the smaller YouTubers. Like, I don't think that they should choose which side they're on. Like, they should equally work with both of us because we produce money either way. We both produce money. But at the same time, I mean, I think they want the serious people to be the ones that are getting ads. And like, they just want to know that you're serious, which is like, I mean, like, I don't know. I'm not really, like, mad about it. And I also feel like because there's been, like, an adpocalypse on YouTube that, like, the ads should go to the channels, like, the bigger channels and, like, channels that are active because, like, I don't know. You need to, like, be active. Like, I don't know, I feel like you should be active on YouTube. And if you're not active, then you shouldn't be having ads because those same ads could have gone to somebody else, you know? So I'm not really tripping. I don't make money anyway. Like, I literally don't make anything on here. I've been on YouTube for 2 years. My, the video that, like, my most popular video has, like, 8,000 views. And I have about, like, $23. And you need 100 to even, like, cash out. So, like, I'm not tripping. Like, I literally could care less. Because it's not like I'm making any real money. If we're being honest. Like, if we're being really, really honest. So I'm not really tripping. I feel like, oh well, like literally oh well, like who cares, it doesn't affect my life at all. I don't make any money. I feel like I'm gonna hit 1,000 pretty soon. Like, I don't know, I have so many videos to get y'all, and I feel like my vlogs, my HBCU vlogs are gonna like start bringing in like views. So I'm like not really like pressed. I'm not as pressed as I think I should be. I'm not pressed at all, honestly. Like, if we're being real, I don't care. I feel like a lot, I understand why people like would be mad though. Like, I really do, because it's like, I don't know, like, I've been on my channel for 2 years, but I don't have 1,000 subscribers yet. And so, like, it's not necessarily, like, showing that I'm not, like, I don't care about my YouTube or anything like that, because obviously I do. But also, those people aren't affected at all. Like, you don't even start getting, not sponsorships, but, like, I forgot what they're called. Like, those companies, like, that would, like, when you get to 1,000, those companies start, like, emailing you and asking you if, like, you want to be, like, signed to them. I forgot what they're called, but they don't even start doing that until you have 1,000 subscribers. And, like, you can't do, like, a lot of stuff until you really have 1,000. So, I'm, like, I don't know. That's just another thing that I get to unlock. So, I'm not really, like, I don't know. I keep saying I'm not tripping because I'm really not tripping. Like, I really don't care. But, like, I don't know. I don't want to, like, seem insensitive to other people that do actually care about it, because that is, like, messed up. Like, that is messed up. But I mean, all I say is, like, for people that are like me that are in a position where they can't monetize their videos anymore, then just, like, I don't know, like, don't trip. Like, honestly, don't trip. Because just keep working hard, and then eventually YouTube's gonna see, like, your worth and, like, see what, like, your worth. And eventually you're gonna be, like, working hard. Other people are gonna view your content, and then you're gonna have more subscribers. You'll have more chances of making real money anyway. So, honestly, don't be discouraged. Keep on, like, yeah. So that's all I had to say, really. I got, like, my makeup off. I have, like, all this makeup over with my towel with another makeup wipe, because I just want to make sure I get everything off my face. But yeah, so I hope you guys like this video. Tell me if you guys like these like little videos where I'm talking to y'all about like a topic while I'm like, taking my makeup off and stuff. Like, literally just let me know. I want to make sure I'm providing the content that y'all want to see, because that's what important. That's what's important. Like, I'm gonna be filming the videos that I want to film, but like I also want to make sure like I'm filming content that you want to view. So yeah, if you have any requests, if you like this, let me know. Leave a comment. Make sure y'all go follow me on Twitter at @MayaThornton_. Follow me on Instagram, Maya.Thornton. And make sure you subscribe if you want to subscribe. Like if you want to like. Yep. Yeah.